Hello children, hope you're enjoying and having fun learning through our videos. Today we will learn about 3-digit numbers. Let's learn. Hey look, here the game of snakes and ladders is going on. Here, Badbole Badak Uncle, Bhola Donkey, Sher Khan and Gugu Hippo are playing. Badbole Badak Uncle is on box 24, which is 24 steps ahead the starting box. Let's see who is on which number in this game. Can you tell me who is on the largest number? Yes, Gugu is on the largest number, 54. Which player is on the smallest number? Badbola Badak is on the smallest number, 24. Can you tell me the name of the number on Bola's box? Yes, it's 47. Can you write the number at which Sher Khan has reached? Very nice. It is the correct answer. What is this? Badbole Badak Uncle won. He has reached 100. So far, we have learnt about 2-digit numbers. In this lesson, we will learn about 3-digit numbers. The count of 3-digit numbers starts from 100. Do you know that 100 runs in the game of cricket is also called a century? Let's see how Uncle won this game. And where are the other players? Oh! Uncle got a ladder straight up to 100. And poor Gugu was swallowed by a snake straight down to 27. Can you tell me how many steps must be taken for these players to reach 100? Oh wow children, you have given all the answers absolutely right. Likewise, we can know the difference between any 2-digit number and 100. So children, can you think of a number more than 100? Is there a number bigger than 100? We will see the answers to all these questions in the next video. In this lesson, we have learnt about 2-digit numbers and their relationship with 100. We also learnt about 3-digit numbers. Hello children. In the last video, we learnt about 2-digit numbers and their relation with 100. In this video, we will learn about 3-digit numbers.
Listen, listen, listen! All the people of Champapur are hereby notified to participate in the competition at the fair. There will be 2 people in each team and 1 ticket will be presented upon winning each game. The team having maximum number of tickets in the end will win.
This was the announcement. So children, let's go to the Champapur fair. It seems that Chanda is also getting ready to go to the fair. But what did Chanda eat? It looks a bit magical.
Hey, I forgot. Come on, let's go to the fair. The name of the first game is Who is the Strongest? Each team will be given one try. The team who will be able to reach the largest number on the scale will win the team ticket. There are a few new numbers on this scale. Do you recognize these numbers? No.
It's okay.
Let us learn these numbers through the game, which is called Who is the Strongest? First off, from team 1, Gaggu tried. He used his full strength and the flag reached the number 13 marks above 100. Can you read this number? Let's learn how to read this number. This number is 13 points above 100. So, to get this number, we will add 13 to 100. In this way, the number becomes 113. Isn't it easy? Sher Khan from team 2 is now showing his strength in the game. Wow! The flag reached above Gaggu's mark. The number was 57 points above 100. Chanda and Barbula uncle have started to sweat. Let's see which is this number. We will use the process which we just learned. In this way, we can read this number 157. Now it's the turn of Barbula uncle from team 3. Uncle raised the hammer and kept it back very lightly. Now Chanda will have to do something. All the onlookers were laughing at the sight of how this little creature will pick up the hammer. But what is going on? What kind of a glow is around Chanda? Oh God, what kind of a miracle is this? Chanda used all her strength. The flag reached the topmost number, which is 210. Can you write this number in digits? It's pretty easy. The process of writing in words is exactly the opposite. Come on, write with me. 210. This is 10 above 200. So, this number is 210. We will add 10 to 200 to write this. In this way, our number 210 is ready. Everyone wondered how Chanda did it. In this way, team 3 has won the ticket of this game, but there are more games still remaining. We will see what happens in the following video. But before that, we recap what we learnt in this video. Children, in this lesson, we learnt how to read and write 3-digit numbers. In the previous video, we learnt how to read and write any 3-digit numbers. Let us learn more about this in this video. Let's see what's going on in the fair. So far, the score is as follows. The next competition is high jump. The team which will make the highest jump in this competition will win the ticket. So far, Babban from team 1 and Bhola from team 2 have jumped. They have reached 262 and 228 till now. Now it's the turn of Badak uncle from team 3. Uncle jumped hard but with difficulty. He was able to reach only 220. Let's find out which team won the ticket.
To find out, we need to find the largest number. First, look at the third digit of all the three-digit number and then identify the highest number. Here, all the numbers are of the same value. Hence, we will look at the numbers made of the next two digits. Recognize the highest numbers out of these. Here, 62 is the highest number. 28 is the next smaller number. And 20 is the smallest number. In this way, 262 is the largest number. And 220 is the smallest number. Wow! Team 1 has won the ticket by reaching the highest number. Here is the score so far. There is a tie between Team 1 and Team 3. The next competition is bursting the balloons. In this game, whichever team bursts maximum number of balloons wins. Each team will get 2 attempts. Team 1 and Team 2 have played both their attempts. From Team 3, Badbole Uncle has used his turn. Only Chanda's turn is left. The score so far is like this. Can you find out who burst 200 balloons? Absolutely, Sher Khan burst 200 balloons. Can you arrange these numbers from the largest to the smallest order? Congratulations, this is correct. How many balloons would Babban need to burst to be able to burst 300 balloons? Yes, Babban would have to burst 2 more balloons to burst 300 balloons. In order to win, how many balloons would Chanda need to burst? Exactly. Here, the biggest number is 382. That's why, in order to win, Chanda would need to burst at least 383 balloons. The gun is bigger than Chanda. Everyone looked at her and started laughing. Suddenly, there were loud noises of bursting balloons. Everyone was astonished. Chanda was firing the gun like it was a machine gun and continuously bursting the balloons. Once again, there was a magical glow visible around Chanda. Finally, the smoke cleared and the counting begins. Wow! Chanda burst 410 balloons. With that, Team 3 wins the ticket for this round. In the end, the scores are like this. Team 3 wins the fair competition with 2 tickets. Badbole Badak Uncle started dancing with joy, but Chanda was surprised. She doesn't remember anything. She still is wondering how she managed to do this all. Maybe she has forgotten everything because of the magical fruit. So children, in this lesson, we learned to compare 3-digit numbers.